think the Prime Minister needs to come clean with all the facts. We need to know all the evidence possible so that Canadians can make judgments on that.
If you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to Mirror Now.